We came to Havana. And the authorities decided that I was a minor. Well, they brought us what they call a jail. It was a beautiful garden in my eyes because I never saw any palm trees, you know. It was beautiful, you know. I was so enchanted, you know. And I thought to myself, you know, if I want to write a letter, all I do is just pick myself and take my blood and write my letter and send off to describe the beauties of the new world, you know.